Now in next question, it is given that the bus traveling v kilometer per hour. It means in 1 hour distance traveled is v kilometer. Okay, v kilometer it is traveling in 1 hour. So how much is the distance traveled in 5 hours? That will be 5 into v. It will be 5 v kilometer it is traveled. But still it has to go 20 kilometer to reach to the Bispur. Okay. It means that 5V plus 20 km it has to go, and hence the distance from Daspur to Bispur is 5V plus 20 km. Okay, that will be your answer. Now in second question, it is asked to write down the statements. Okay, already it is given that the cost of book is rupees P, and cost of notebook it is given rupees P, and cost of book it is given 3P. 3P means what? 3 times P. Okay, P is nothing but the cost of book, and hence we can cost of notebook, and hence we can write down that cost of book that is equal to 3 times the cost of notebook. In C question, it is given that there are n number of students in class and number of students in school is 20n. 20n means 20 times n. And what is n? N is the number of students in a class. So we can write down that students in school, that is equal to 20 times the number of students in class. Okay. Now in next one, it is given that Jaggu's age is Z, and what is the age of his uncle? Age of his uncle is given 4Z. 4Z means 4 times Z. And what is Z? Z is nothing but the Jaggu's present age. So we can say that the age of uncle is equal to 4 times the age of Jaggu. Okay. Age of auntie is equal to 3 years younger than the uncle, we can say, or we can say the auntie is 3 years less than the 4 times the age of Jaggu. Okay. Next, number of rows in an arrangement is given R, and each row has 5 dots. So total dots in the arrangement, that will be equal to number of rows multiplied by how many dots in one row. Okay, so 5 into R, that will be 5R will be the total dots in an arrangement.